I didn't mean to offend you back there.
Look, Major, I'm the one dealing with the inadequacy issues here. Just forget about it.
What?
We knew the Gould were coming for 6 months, but I couldn't think of a way to stop them.
You did. I'll be just outside if you need me, ma'am.
Of course you will.
Forever.
It was a couple of weeks ago. We were celebrating our first anniversary. And we got the call that the Gould ships had been spotted entering our solar system. We just left everything. You blew out the candles and I turned off the oven and we just left. I didn't hit Colorado Springs from orbit like most of the big cities, so the table must still be set.
Cold by now.
Yeah.
Listen, I should probably be...
Stay.
Sam.
Please.
Look. You're dealing with a loss right now that I can't even begin to... What I mean is, maybe I'm not the right person to help you.
Yes, you are. You're the only one who can. Look, I know you well enough to know that you don't have a clue what to say. You don't have to say anything.
Come here.